So high right now, I don't think that I'll ever come down, cause this feels...
SpiritSwap has made some announcements about their new token model. I know the price came down to like 43 cents yesterday, but it's back up now because Binance has opened up the floodgates all day yesterday with the FTM wallet, but it looks like it's down for maintenance again. Price fall was kind of expected with Spirit because of sell pressure, and they don't really have any deflationary mechanisms in place yet, like auto burns, TVL collector fees, and buyback contracts that kind of help keep inflation under control. However, with their new announcement today, they did give us some insight into what they're going to be doing. So they announced vSpirit, and what vSpirit is basically you can exchange your Spirit tokens for vSpirit, and that gets locked up for a certain time frame. 1 week, 1 month, 1 year, 2 years, or 4 years, and you get paid 0.05 of all swap fees. Now, if SpiritSwap does become like a main liquidity provider on Phantom, that could add up to a lot of swaps, and so there may be a lot of incentive to lock up your Spirit. So we'll see how this plays out, but it looks like it's a pretty cool model, and I hope they add a little bit of more things like token burns or something, but this looks pretty good to me. Also, what really caught my eye is they're partnering with Yearn Finance on this. And Yearn Finance, if you don't know, is like the main player that kind of started everything in DeFi. So that's saying a lot, really. Okay, let's get into harvesting some of our farms today. I am in the 88 BUSD pool on Walt Finance, and it's living up to its hype now. ADA BUSD is pretty much like a stablecoin pairing because ADA barely ever moves up or down. It's paying out at 0.72% daily, which is really good. I have about $5,000 in this pool, and I earned 447 WEX since yesterday, which comes out to around $50.79. Okay, next we have Pancake Bunny.
No! The kitty gets the milkshake!
The bunny gets the pancake.
Yeah, I'm in the cake pool. I have 23,833 in the pool, and today we have 3 cake and 0.39 bunny to harvest. Claim. Next we have wheat. I am in the cake BNB pool still. I have $22,738 in the pool and $278 to harvest. Just 0.58% currently. It kind of fluctuates between 0.5 and 0.9% for Cake BNB. I love the tokenomics over here on wheat. That's why I've stayed and I'm still over here. Now for our Phantom Farms. I'm on SpiritSwap with $163 to harvest today. I am in the Sushi FTM pool, about 5,000 in there, and the FUSD FTM pool, about 2,000 in there. I'm probably just going to combine them together into the Sushi FTM pool. It's still paying 0.79% daily. That's pretty good. Spooky Finance is about the same rate as them. They're doing quite well. Their token has been going up. I'm hoping SpiritSwap will start catching up to them after the UI revamp and the new token model, but I'm just gonna keep mine over on Spirit for now. There has been some other farms pop up on Phantom, like Hyperjump, which was already on Binance Smart Chain, but they added compatibility with Phantom. And there's also BorgSwap that popped up, and they look decent. It's a little bit meme-ish for me, but it actually looks like they have some decent tokenomics over here. So that's another one that's popped up on Phantom. So I'm probably just gonna compound all of today's rewards into that ADA BUSD pool on Walt Finance. And that's about it for today. Thank you guys for watching and everybody that's subscribed, and I'll see you guys in the Telegram chat. Got me seeing blue dragons, finally in it.